food. I'm a foodie, so food actually is the most important fuel in any person's life. Food enhances your mood, keeps you agile, and keeps you happy and healthy. Same holds good for even a patient with cancer. Especially a patient with cancer should actually eat more food, eat food in small quantities and larger number of times. Because there's a lot of metabolism occurring, so we call this catabolism, that is breakdown of tissues which are occurring in the body due to the cancer as well as due to the therapy. So therefore, if a person stops eating, then afterwards its recovery is going to get delayed for a very long time. So the patient should eat small quantities and larger number of times. Patient should eat whatever food he was normally taking. You don't need to change into a Western diet, or you don't need to change into only fruit or a no fruit diet. It's very important for them to continue what they are comfortable with. Probably you might add, reduce the amount of spice and the cinnamon and the amount of chilies that you have in the food, because you might have some amount of mucositis. But apart from that, food is very, very, very important in rehabilitating any person, and especially a cancer patient.